So we have a great multidisciplinary team within the University of Essex. They help us to engage with the companies and they talk about their challenges. And we say to them, yeah, this can be done with the help of AI, this can be done with the help of data science, you know. So we exchange our ideas and then we decide that, okay, we'll solve this problem. In terms of provide, our aim of the project was to develop an intelligent AI triage system for musculoskeleton services, because there is a huge delay in giving the appointments to the patients. The project especially helped during the time of pandemic, and what we did, we have deployed our AI smart architecture in the current NHS system, and which ultimately reduces the need of face-to-face appointment. Sometimes it takes months to triage a patient, but with a developed system, it's now take just a few minutes. In terms of Mercy Homes, currently the workers on the site, they are struggling with delays sometimes because of inaccess or not accessing information. So our aim is to develop basically a kind of an intelligent, integrated, smart communication system based on IoT. And the people who are working on the site, they can have access to that data, which is updated in real time. And ultimately, this will reduce the time and the cost to the company. The impact which we are going to create through this project is environmental, it's social, and economical as well, because transfer of the data from one place to another place, from one site to another, it's being done now with a very smart way. So we are contributing to the environment, we are contributing to their economic plan. For university, it is beneficial because we get access to the real world challenges and we can create impact, and at last it's a source of income, research income which can be a part of our profile. For businesses, it is beneficial because you have an access to the world class innovation team. So, you have an access to a very nice knowledge base which can lead to innovation. The companies and businesses can own the IPs. So any business which work in KTP, they can have access to the research-oriented development.